I believe that you heard your master sing, and I was sick in bed. I suppose that he told you everything that I keep locked away in my head. Your master took you traveling. Well, at least that's what you said. And now do you come back to bring your prisoner wine and bread? You met him at some temple where they take your clothes at the door. He was just a numberless man in a chair, just come back from the war. And you wrap up his tired face in your hair, and he hands you the apple core. Then he touches your lips, now so suddenly bare of all the kisses we put on some time before. German shepherd to walk with a collar of leather and nails, and he never once made you explain or talk about all of the little details, such as who had a worm and who had a rock and who had you through the mails. Now your love is a secret all over the block, and it never stops, not even when your master fails. And he took you up in his aeroplane, which he flew without any hands, and you cruised above the ribbons of rain that drove the crowd from the stands. Then he killed the lights in a lonely lane, and an ape with angel glands erased the final wisps of pain with the music of rubber band. And now I hear your master sing, you kneel for him to come. His body is a gold string that your body is hanging from. His body is a golden string. My body has grown numb. Oh, now you hear your master sing. Your shirt is all undone. And will you kneel beside this bed that we polished so long ago, before your master chose instead to make my bed of snow? Your eyes are wild and your knuckles are red, and you're speaking far too low. No, I can't make out what your master said before he made you go. I think you're playing far too rough for a lady who's been to the moon. I've lain by this window long enough. You get used to an empty room, and your love is some dust in an old man's cuff who is tapping his foot to a tune. And your thighs are ruined, you want too much. Let's say you came back some time too soon. I loved your master perfectly. I taught him all that he knew. He was starving in some deep mystery, like a man who is sure what is true. And I sent you to him with my guarantee I could teach him something new. And I taught him how you would long for me, no matter what he said, no matter what you do. I believe that you heard your master sing while I was sick in bed. I'm sure that he told you everything I must keep locked away in my head. Your master took you traveling. Well, at least that's what you said. And now do you come back to bring your prisoner?